When you feel unmotivated or self-critical or just lost, you might feel the urge to go and ask other people for some support. And that's fine, that's completely okay. Just make sure you ask the right people. If you are the leader, let's say you're the CEO of a company, asking your staff might signal insecurity or low self-confidence. Of course, it depends on the question, I understand that. But they need you to feel self-confident, otherwise they won't commit. If you go to your board, they might see you as inexperienced or even incompetent. Instead, what you should do is to find that someone who you can turn to without creating any unnecessary turbulence within the organization. It could be someone outside, like an external mentor or executive coach, perhaps. Now, why is this important? Because the myth is real. It is lonely at the top. Go look for an ally.